Like, apparently this guy wants 21 me while I'm high as fuck at, like, 6:30 in the morning. So, like... Oh, he's counting down already. Okay, then. So, like, this guy challenged me. I don't know why, I've already beaten him, like, 5-2. So, yeah. So, whatever. Guys, and just run with me, pistol. OMG, biggest noob. Shut the fuck up. You play with Mixmaster, OMG, XDDDD. This guy is so fucking pathetic. Bro, this guy loses twice and he's starting, like, acting up and shit, bro. Like a poor black guy, what the fuck? This guy fucking kills me, bro. Out in this EU, okay? Bitch, I ain't going on EU, boy. My ping is gonna be all fucked up and I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Boy, I'm already high as fucking doing this at 6:30. And you're the one who challenged me. I didn't even ask to of you, and you challenged me. You challenged me, nigga. Like, what the fuck? You ready? Boy, I'm surprised he even managed to land that combo. It's okay. They still don't want to give him the win. Bro, I'm fucking done. I'm fucking done. Oh, man. Alright then, well. Oh, please. Oh, please, stop this bullshit. Stop this bullshit. He's gotta, like, go sword only, you cook. he wants to go sword only with me? With me? Oh my god, bro. Watch him say something about the stun though. Even though he's using a fucking weaker weapon to begin with. Watch him bring out the stun. Just watch him use the stun as a fucking excuse. Or something. Just fucking watch, man. Finally. This guy teabags. Yo, this guy has like one fucking win. I'm fucking done, bro. Like, yo. This guy gets one win and he starts teabagging. Does he want me to try? Like, are you fucking done, bro? Like, are you done with your little victory dance, M9? Ooh, shit. This looks tight. Oh, shit. Oh shit, this is some tight shit. That was tight. Alright, I'm ready. So swords only still? Not lag. I was lagging out there, but it's no worries. Bro, it's even showing in the recording. Like, I don't need to make up excuses. I don't need to make up excuses. At the end of the day, I fucking dusted your ass already. 5-2 last time. Like... Okay, so we're going to swords only? Oh yeah, since we're teabagging and shit. Cause we're teabagging and shit, right? So that's what we obviously do. But no, last match I seemed to have like some frame skipping. I don't know. Swords only is kinda meh. Don't kill me. I'm using a freaking Rigadoon on this guy, bro. I'm using a freaking Rigadoon. What the fuck is a black sucker? I have full shadow, but I can't suck 3 hits. Well, maybe you have to go to the fucking gym. With the second swing, guys. I'm bling him with a fucking Rigadoon. I'm bling you with a fucking Rigadoon. I'm bling you with a fucking Rigadoon, my fucking nigga, bro. Like, why the fuck won't this stay up? Thank you. Like, I'm bling you with a fucking Rigadoon, bro. Like, what's your fucking excuse, bro? The sword only shit is, like... boring now. I'm gonna BKC Wolver this nigga and see if he'll have those levels of disrespect. Get fucking crushed. I don't even think I hit him with the gun. Yo, just stop talking shit. You're making me laugh. Oh my god. Please, someone help this guy. Someone help this guy. Why are you talking shit? Oh boy. Where the fuck is Hugioxd at? The guy left. The guy fucking left. I'm like, no way. Oh, he's just gonna gun the entire game. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Bruh, this is entertaining as fuck. No fucking talking right. Bro, I'm trying to keep it down, cause it's like so early in the fucking morning. Oh my god. I don't even know how the fuck I lived that. I don't know, but it's okay. We hit each other at the same time, so worst case scenario, that would have been a double knockout. So whatever. See, I was expecting him to move. That's why I aimed my BTB differently, but he didn't. I could have fucked him up. But I chose to be fancy and kind of screw me over in the end. Made me have to go gun him down. Because, like, I've been analyzing his playstyle. I know his things he do, but he's kind of trying to change it up. He's trying to change his tactics. He's trying, but it's also making him play worse as a result. Because it's not something he's more accustomed to. Like, you see how he's aiming up top there. Bro, about time. Bro, like, come on, man. Come on, yo. See, this guy's running! This guy's fucking running! Where's the finish, bro? Where's the finish? Where's the finish? Where's your finish, boy? I don't see no finish. I just see no finish, man. He's got no fucking finish, bruv. And trying to call me all guns and shit, boy. But you spent the whole game gunning. Like, he's like, oh, I can outlast him in a gun v gun war in terms of HP. Someone just spamming with guns. That 80! He's using 80! I didn't know he was using 80! I don't even care, it's just hilarious, bro. Bro. That's just called switching. Okay, I'm getting bored. Come on, let's fucking go. Dude, I'm not even using fucking full cat on you. Like, shut the fuck up. Oh boy. I'm using fucking Wolver, my nigga. Fucking Wolver. Like. He hit me like twice. He's salty because of the connection. Okay. That two Atron did a lot of damage to me. Like, two Atrons and I'm fucking dead. Like, from the start there, as soon as I got eaten by those two Atron, I'm like, yeah, that's probably a lost cause. That's fine. We already have enough wins on this guy. Boy, what the fuck? Dude, did you see the comments he was making earlier? The comments, like, it sounded like he was trying to be racist and salty at the same time, but it came out as, like, an autistic form of insult. Like, I want to, like, just pop him with a balance charge so fucking bad. So fucking bad. Bitch, shut the fuck up. I ain't even using Mixer half the time. Why didn't my strike booster recharge there? I feel like changing sets to... I haven't used Skullver in a little while. Let's leave the MSI down to rest and bring out the Skullver. Hulk. Like, where are you running? Where are you fucking going, bro? Like, this guy uses clear space. Like, this guy uses distance, thinking he's gonna get away from my bullet. Like, what the fuck? Bro, I was using Wolver the whole fucking time. Bro, if you want to add two more hits on the times I lost this and see if you fucking won, like, bro, like, stop this bullshit. Stop this. But you did me! I could... Bro! Like, fuck talking, bro. Oh, I'm not using Ancient. Dude, Ancient is cheap in 1v1. Mixer is not necessarily cheap in 1v1. It has less range than a Blaster and a Pulsar, dude. Like... This guy is just fucking annoying. Just wrecked his shit. I wrecked his fucking shit, bro. I wrecked his shit. I wrecked his shit. Bro, when I say I wrecked his shit, I mean like the poor nigga. The poor nigga needs wheel trans. don't even know what he hit me with, bro. Like, that did, like, 3 scratches. HP fucking damage. This is just me taking the offensive tempo of the match, I guess you can say. I don't even know what he just said there, but I think he said something. That was fucking jokes though, yo. Like, as soon as I leave the poison trap, boom, boom, boom. Freaking no iframe, just driver. You didn't even get revenge. The poison trap got revenge on me. Like, you were fucking dead. I was fucking you up the whole time. Like, stop this. And there's no difference. I can be doing this in Wolver, but the difference is if I take one hit of Atron, then it's like, boom, I'm already down to like fucking 40%. And the next hit brings me down to like, somehow, I don't know how the math works out, but it brings me down to like fucking like 5-10%. And I have like one hit remaining. But I think I can live 2 Atrons in BK each time, BK and Wolver. That combo though. I don't even think I'm using much ground fast on him, like. Bruh, this guy. Like, I'm getting. I don't know. You can tell. I'm not having this shit, bro. Like, he's. Like, bro, I'm trying to show him that. I'm showing him the difference here. Like. Wake up, boy. I was even trying to use a voltage charge on his ass, man. Like, that's where I'm at when it comes to our matchups. That's how born I am. Like, what, should I try a no CTR Arcana charge next? Like, he's just gonna try and gun me down, kind of. I don't know. Like, the voltage, you have a little bit more control. Because, I mean, yeah, I have the gun, kind of. Like, you do projectiles with your charge, right? But then you also do, like, an initial sword damage bonus range. Thank you. Oh boy. What? Why am I bullet doing damage to him? I can't hit him. I can't hit him. There we go. Like, let me charge you. Like, I purposely... I could have killed him right then and there, but I wanted to switch and use voltage on purpose. Okay, I guess he's had enough of this set. What set? What, can't I? Cat Eye and Mixer. Oh, this is gonna be boring. Like, why? You're not even... Okay, is he trying? He's probably not... Like, what the fuck? Like, I guess he knows he can't beat me with swords, so he's trying to go guns, but like... I don't think that he should try and go guns only. I think he's at least had a better chance by incorporating swords in his playstyle. Like, what the fuck? Like, why go guns only? Bro, this guy got fucking dusted. I'm fucking done. Alright, I guess I gotta go back to Hugioxd now. Continue beating that ass. Thank you. I have no idea what that switch back there does. Like, it doesn't seem to control the fucking... the traps. I don't want to fight him. BTB only? Oh, no. Just go with anything goes. How the fuck does that not hit him? Someone interfered. How did that GF come when I hit him though? What the fuck? I took excess time to aim that too. I'm not even using mixer on this guy either. I had to unload the full clip there because I didn't have enough time to switch weapons. Bro, you think that... Okay. Bro, like, are you fucking high? Like, it's hard to use a hybrid or find a hybrid set that doesn't have, I'm looking for a jog. This, okay then. This one's freaking Nog. Rigadoon Nog. That moment when he realized he could still aim a driver too, he's like, fuck. Okay. Guy says he's eating ice, chill. What the fuck is that supposed to mean? He did not want to bring on the driver. He's like, fuck. Bro, I was giving him no chances to breathe with that driver on him, bro. With that Nog Blaster. Hold on, let me turn this shit down on low. This guy using AT Flourish. Okay. I was fooling around with Nogblaster that time still. I don't care what he has to say. Hot. Yeah, totally. This guy is so fucking sad. Boom, sniped. Hold up, hold up. Chill, 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 chill. Okay. Fucking shit. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god. Okay then. Okay then. I'm using a Rigadoon and a Nog Blaster now. Healy just being annoying. I don't know who you are, but you're just annoying as fuck. Well then. Is this guy even trying, man? And the fact that I have Tilly on ignore, it's so much easier. Oh, fuck. He got fucked. He got annihilated. Healy is so fucking boring. Oh, they're gonna end it? Yep, they're ending it. Bruh. Well, damn. I farmed like, I'd say like fucking 70k off of Hugioxd. Alright, so that concludes this infinite lockdown match. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And I shall see you guys in the next video. Peace out, YouTubers.